promise to settle down.
Y aquí estamos en la isla de los supervivientes con Mingo, el invitado especial, Ítalo, el añadido. Ahí tenemos el refugio. Y nada, este río Cabriel, que recién vino una pareja y dijo que es el río más limpio de toda Europa. Creo que todos los días lo lavan y realmente es muy, muy limpito porque es muy transparente el agua. Es espectacular. Y hace mucho calor, pero en el agua se está bárbaro y no es tan fría como lo que parece. Esa es nuestra crónica desde hoy y siendo día dilluns, no sé qué día, bueno, no importa. Listo, chao.
18 de julio del 2011.
¡Oh, gracias! ¡Dios! ¡Ah! Él sabe.
Precioso, precioso, precioso. Un lugar que vale la pena conocer. La geografía es preciosa. Repito, muy compleja a la hora de volarla porque hay pocos lugares aterrizables. Si se quiere apreciar la geografía de debajo, ¿no? Por supuesto, si no habría que volar muy, muy alto. Y todos sabemos que cuando volamos muy alto perdemos todas las perspectivas y todo el encanto, ¿no?, del lugar, que bueno, no tiene nada que ver con volar a baja altura, como estuvimos haciendo, volando laderas, pasando cerca de crestas. Bueno, una sensación preciosa, preciosa, que hay que vivirla porque es una experiencia sumamente divertida y encantadora. Precioso. Hasta pronto. Chao, chao.
¿Hablando? Ok. Bueno, vamos a ver. Bien, gracias, amigo.
uprooting Alabama at the Colonial Inn. Hot day old orange juice and vodka on a nightstand. There's a Chevy Nova with the seat burned out the back from a Winston cigarette that was dumped into the window. Bobby Long was like Zorba the Greek, sidetracked by the scent of a woman. Could have been an actor on a movie screen. Stayed in Alabama, just a dreamer of dreams. You played football against W.S. Neal. Should have seen him running down the field. Now I grow old, where the bottoms of my trousers roll. It's a love song. Bobby Long, a love song for Bobby Long. Now he was a handsome man, he had Cherokee cheekbones, a fair-haired boy, but where did he go wrong? Chose the road less traveled, made all the difference. Now he's chastised, criticized, he don't make no sense. Bruton called him crazy, said Bobby Long was nothing but a drunk. But all the thoughts in his head was way past anything they done thunk. It's a love song. Bobby Long, a love song for Bobby Long. But don't get me wrong, Bobby Long wasn't no good. He'd drag you down if he thought he could. Well, he would drag you down the road. That ride will be the death of me. Won't you come along? Say, road that ride is gonna set me free. It's gonna take me home. My papa's used to drink and tell lies, praise Flannery O'Connor, smoke cigarettes and philosophize. So here I am at the Colonial Inn, meeting Captain Long and my pretty girlfriend. Well, he charms her with a poem, then he breaks down and cries, smiled a crooked smile with his broken cheekbone sag. Tells about his life, now he's 63. He looks me in the eyes and says, come and go with me. You can walk on water, but you know he drowned himself in wine. God and the devil, God and the devil all inside his mind. A love song for Bobby Long. A love song for Bobby Long.
So you'd sing, oh, oh, oh.
is no surprise. My eyes are never heavy for not seeing you in the flesh for so long that I'm not sure we would know each other at all. All the weight it must be laid wherever you are, and I know you don't think twice wherever you are. All the weight it must be laid wherever you are, and I know. And I know.